I've thought a lot about how people say that love won't always be easy, and that I know. Making this commitment before God, our family, and our friends speaks to the trials and tribulations that will come. But I have to disagree that our love doesn't feel easy. The moment I met you, my soul felt peace. You are the sweetest, most loving, compassionate, and sensitive person I have ever known.
I want you to know how much you make my life better just by being you. You have a light that shines, that brings happiness, calm, and motivation to me. You're my North Star, my way home, and my everlasting drive to move forward.
I felt safety and comfort, and that it was easy to be myself around you. It then became easy to laugh with you, make time for you, and share memories with you. It then became easy to love you.
You see a potential in me that I sometimes don't see in myself. What I'm trying to say is, I love you. And I don't know how we even got here. When we first met, I wasn't in the best place. I was still finding myself, watching a bunch of romantic comedies while reading Eat, Pray, Love, or whatever that meant. But I kept praying to God to send you to me.
I think about your pure heart. Today I am ready, willing, and excited to be your wife.
To my bride, we're here, we made it. It's been 1,009 days since we started dating, and in a lot of ways, it still feels like day one. I'm still learning all the beautiful things that make you, you, and at the same time, the amazing things that are making us, us. This is now day one of the rest of our lives. Can't wait to meet you at the altar, babe.
You made it easy for me to share even the dustiest corners of my life with you. You made it easy for me to wake up some days and just ask you to love me a little bit more. You are the love I've been praying for all this time.
I remember the first time we spoke, remembering that time felt like it paused and slowed for a while, just so that I would never forget that exact moment. Seeing you turn a corner at the gym in your professional dress, walking with your usual on-purpose stride, and stopping to talk about needing help with your time card, honestly, I didn't know how to help, but I knew that I was going to figure out how.
You made it easy to become the love of my life and make me happier than I ever thought was possible. In just a few years, you've already given me some of the best days of my life, with ease. Some of those being the simplest of things. Grocery shopping with you, us cooking, dancing around in the kitchen after a long day of work, or long weekend walks outdoors where we list every little thing we'd buy if we won the lottery that you insist on playing.
It wasn't long until you slipped into the DMs. Just kidding. I know it was me. And we began to learn about each other. And now we're about to start this journey, and I can't thank God enough for blessing me with your existence.
So, over this lifetime of love, I promise to make it easy for you. Make it easy for you to lean on me and trust in me, always remembering that you're my very best friend. I promise to challenge you, push you, and surprise you with silly gifts whenever I feel like you need it. Or see something cool on Amazon.
And this is what I vow to you. I vow to always give you foot rubs and massages whenever you're feeling down, because that's how I know how to fix it. I vow to always take care of the cleanup so long as you take care of feeding us. I vow to head to the airport painfully early because it's what you like. And I vow to always believe that eating 7 tacos is not enough and that finishing your meal with something sweet is a necessity.
Promise to grow with you in ways that we never thought were possible and strengthen muscles we never knew we had. I promise to hold your hand every time I get and to not make you eat too many vegetables.
But most importantly, before our family and friends, before God, I vow to love you and only you unconditionally for the rest of our lives. I'm a princessa.
I'm not sure a lifetime is long enough to return all that you've given to me, but I promise the rest of the days I'll spend by your side, vowing to put all of my efforts into strengthening this marriage. In this moment here with you, I'm the luckiest woman in the world. Let's go make some crazy life decisions. I love you forever.
count the times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't. And just the other day I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't. I just couldn't. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know. That second glass of wine that did it. There was something about that kiss, girl.